Hi guys, it's Renee. Welcome back to Makeup Saturdays. So today we are doing my makeup as usual for this lovely, kind of cold Saturday. So I'm going to do a little bit of contouring and it's going to be more of a subtle eye with a brighter lip. So we're going to use a few products today. So I am going to get started. I do apologize about our light. We are trying to fix the situation, but where I am, not a lot of light that comes into my place because next door is like four big ass two-story townhouses, so not the most light comes in here, unfortunately. So we're just gonna do pretty much struggle the best we can with this lighting, because there's not much I can do. But yeah, we're going to get started. So I have already moisturized my face. I haven't primed. So the primer we're using today is a Bourjois Flower Perfection Translucent Smoothing Primer. So this is, I don't know if it's a newish primer, but I got it recently. So we're going to prime my skin. So let's... So that's my skin all primed and lovely. So next we're going to do some contouring. So I'm going to use the Australis Full On in Natural Tan. So just in normal places I do it. Oh, lovely. And for the concealing highlighting, I'm using my Dream Lumi Touch by Maybelline in Ivory. And we're going to produce some cream blush. This is Kiss by Models Prefer. So it's a really nice colour. So we're going to blend all these things together all at once. So I'm using today my e.l.f. Flawless Foundation in Porcelain. that's my foundation done. So next, we are going to powder. So I'm going to use a brush today. And this is the Matte Makeup by Maybelline in Ivory. Oh, lovely. So today we are going to do our eyes with the Naked on the Run palette. So the first colour I'm going to use is this one down here for All Over Lid. Okay, sorry about that. My teddy broke my tripod. So I'm trying to get the best light possible. Do apologise about this. After now, I'll get a new tripod. So we'll do what we can. I'm sorry. So we're just going over the lid. So that's my base done. So next, we are going to go in with a lighter shade, which is this one just here. And we're going to do that on our crease line. And I'm going to go ahead and blend that out so there's no harsh lines. So that's blended out. So the next colour we're going to go in with over the top, this one just here. Just that one. So we're going for more of a subtle look today. And we're going to go ahead and blend that out. So it's all lovely and blended with no harsh lines. Yay! And today we're going to go with gel, a pencil gel. So this is Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On in black. So we're going to do that on our tops and bottoms. So looking all pretty. So next we're going to go in the Urban Decay Perversion in Very Black Mascara. My eyelashes are looking all pretty. And we're just going to put some definition back with some Rhonda. And last but not least, we're going to go in with the Milani liquid lipstick in purple. But first we're going to mattify it with this mattifying lipstick. Okay, so that is my beautiful look for today. So it's a nice subtle eye with a brighter lip. It does take a couple of minutes for this to mattify completely because it's a mattifying base. It does take a little bit. So yeah, so that's my look for today. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I do apologize about this whole lighting situation and my tripod breaking. It's always a fun situation to be in. So thank you all so much. I hope you all have a great weekend and I will see you all later. Bye.